saves, a rebound, score!
The shot, and then Kreider, what a pass. Unbelievable pass from Kreider to Peary, who wastes no time. Here it is again. Absolutely gorgeous. And no chance for Halak to get across. So all Peary had to do is do what he does best.
Marshall gathering steam against Nudy. Oh, the self pass inside. He scores! Brad Marchand! What an amazing effort tonight!
A little slowdown, change of pace, outside to the wall, step inside, absolutely school a rookie on the blue line, and a great finish.
Stamkos moved it, gets it back! Oh, Mrazek, what a stop!
Oh my God.
A sliding stop on Steven Stamkos!
Beautiful pass right there. Wow, I mean, that's a stretch and a half.
He's got Kolar top of the crease. It comes to him, and 8 seconds to go. Fire up! They score! What a goal! Steven Stamkos firing it home. 5.5 to play. He's tied it up.
You want to see a goal scorer's goal? This is a goal scorer's goal. Look at the angle that Steven Stamkos is on. His back foot is on the end red line when he starts this shot.
As he was able to beat Gibson stick side, he recovers to make a save.
What?
And it was behind him, and he swatted it out of the crease.
Wow, popped over his shoulder, and watch the reaction. The snow angel, the reverse snow angel, we'll call that, John. He just swipes it right out of the goal crease.
And that didn't get to the net for Nystrom. Out of the box, and Wheeler scores!
Wheeler comes in, oh, and what a move. This time he gets Rask to wobble and fall as he digs him out and puts this home.
Taken over now by Kyle Quincy, former Red Wing, out in front. What a save there by Vasilevsky as he robs Bo Bennett at the side of the goal.
But that is a spectacular pass right through the crease area and an even better save. That should rightly be 2-0. That is outstanding stuff from Vasilevsky.
Sets it up for Bailey. Lenny will make the changes. Bailey cruises to the front. Dances, scores! What a goal for Josh Bailey for the first win of the Islanders season.
You will not see a better goal than that. I mean, you talk about the parting of the seas. That was incredible.
Picked up by Panik. He looks to drive. Carl got back. Panik. And back in. Scores! What a play! Richard Panik able to somehow fend off Matt Carl and hoist a backhand shot under duress.
Well, Richard Panik showing great strength on Matt Carl, and Panik slides it under the leg of Panik.
Trying to get untangled, but goes around. Matthews scores! His first NHL goal!
Couldn't get it into the zone, steals it back. Austin Matthews on the left wing, got it in over the line and stole it again. He scores it back, and he scores! Never mind one, but tap two!
Puck out in front, Matthews scores!